Hello everyone, I'm Shine and here I am with another different kind of shallow foundation, that is Grillage foundation. If the bearing capacity of soil is quite low or the loads transmitted are very high or deep excavation is not available, the foundation area required to be large. In such situations, we need gradual expansion from the small column base plate to the large foundation subbase. It is done by Grillage foundation. Now let's discuss about the characteristics of Grillage foundation. Grillage foundation is mainly steel column structure. It consists of several tiers of steel I-beams. The topmost tier is connected with the column by base plate. Grillage foundation is made of I-beam. When load is normal, a single layer of I-beam is enough, but for more load we have to give more than one layer. It consists of series of I-beam in longitudinal and lateral direction. Second layer will be transverse to the first layer and at 90 degree angle. Top tier consists of less number but large size steel section, while lower tier consists of larger number but smaller size steel section. The load from column is uniformly distributed over the base plate. Each tier of I-beams distributes the load uniformly to the lower tier. Hence, in case of Grillage foundation, intensity of bearing pressure is uniform. Total foundation is superimposed on a layer of concrete to disperse load over an extensive area. Finally, we use concrete and it plays a vital role in Grillage foundation. Let's discuss about the use of concrete in Grillage foundation. To keep the foundation fixed, to avoid being affected by rust, to increase strength, pipe separators are used to keep the I-beams in their fixed position. It helps to maintain proper compaction through vibrator during concrete pouring. Okay everyone, this is all for today and this is all about Grillage foundation. If you have any problem or if you face any trouble, then please comment below or you can use the email address that I have given to description. Till then, happy learning, keep practicing, see you in the next video.